The Zeremin. There is no life aboard. And yet, all the system can hear it sing.
What does it mean?
My child. I saw the chaos with my own eyes and brought many like you out of that hell. Now, I must send you back there. You are a child no longer, and you have a legacy to protect. Be swift. The Zeremin awaits.
There's nothing left on that wreck but bad memories. But if I can keep it from hurting anyone else, I'll go.
The song too.
Huh? The song is crowding me out. You must find its source alone.
And when I find it, then what?
You will know. You are a child of the void.
For herself. I lost my family here. I'd sooner destroy it than see it in Grenier hands.
Thank you.
what happened? Am I...
dead? No, not you. This is not the homecoming we would have wished for you, but welcome home, all the same. Call me Quinn. We Holdfast are the last remaining crew of the Zeremin.
You can't be. The crew all died.
Mm-mm. The void creates. Death is merely a blank canvas. We numbered 5 not long ago. Poor Kira. The song broke down her resistance. She raised her voice in answer, and now she's one of them.
Wait. Are you saying that thing I just saw?
Was Kira, yes. That form is what awaits us, should we fail to hold fast. The others were all like us, once. But in time, they all drank from that bleak reliquary. And now they scream in chorus to the void. The Zeremin must be saved.
Saved? It's a graveyard.
The Zeremin has suffered. But she can still be a barricade against what is yet to come, if you stand with us. Help us keep her out of the hands of invaders like these, Grenier. When you are ready, come to the lower decks. A void cascade is already breaking down what you accept as reality.
Listen, kid. Hombask here. Quinn means well, but there ain't no stopping this. We're hungry, just like Kira was. Only a matter of time. Sooner Quinn admits that to himself, the better.
Started the damaged reliquary drive. They unleashed a cascade of void contamination. Void manifestations from beyond the membrane. We've come to know them as Brax. They will attack and possess our exolizers, making the unit spread void contamination instead of cleansing it. Taking this exolizer. It's making the contamination worse. You wield the void. Try to purge it. The interlopers have barely set foot aboard the Zeremin. Yet the void has seen something like them before. These half-made manifestations near them, but a different them.
They look older, bigger, like ancestors, maybe, but how?
Thank you. cascade receding. Possessed Exilizer located. Purge it and make it work for us. Triggered the release of a possessed Exilizer. Purge it before it pumps out even more void contamination. Remember that first harvest festival? Children laughing in the agrobiomes? What could have been?
I remember the singing. Picking fruit under those warm lights, hands stained purple with poplar berry juice. You really think things could have been different?
The song. We're running out of time. Exilizer online. Contamination spreading. Thank you. barricade subsiding, I no longer detect new void manifestations. It is safe to stand down. Please, return to the chrysalid.
You must understand, the Zeremin is yours now. You inherited it, along with the duty to protect it.
I'm not afraid of responsibility, but this is where everything that could go wrong went wrong. Once we're done here, I'm done here.
Wait. Listen.
Void flow. Get to floor Sigma D7. Archimedean Yanta will direct you from there.
Oh, aren't you a fascinating anomaly? Anomalies. Oh, right. Explanations. When consciousness and void come together, it makes a thing. For example, me. Not nearly as fascinating as you, though.
Yeah, we covered conceptual embodiment in TA.
Kira called them angels. But then what does that make us? We gestated in the belly of the Zeremin beast, same as them. Woke when we heard those words call us, same as them. But we aren't like them. And I'll be damned if we don't go down fighting, right?
The angels are tearing through the Albrecht membrane. Void is flooding in through the ruptures they've created. Zeremin's automatic phytoplast system is damaged and overwhelmed. Seems its designer, me, neglected to envision a situation like this. We need to resort to manual application. Gather up nearby phytoplast and stuff it in the ruptures.
Thank you.
The Void can get creative in some pretty unpleasant ways. The deeper the Void Flood gets, the weirder it'll be for you. Sorry. Got enough for now. Maybe feed it to a rupture. The Void Flood has completely saturated this area. Failure to seal those ruptures immediately will result in failure. Not good. Void saturation is approaching critical levels. Critical levels can kill you. Shall I explain further? Do that enough times, and you'll keep the Zaraman high and dry. Maximum void saturation. This typically results in death.
Was right. This ship stood for something once. Oh, the Orican draped her in all their hollow pride and pomposity. But to the ordinary families, she meant hope. Earth was ruined. Mars, Eret, Lua fractured.
chance to begin again. We shall not fear to take the leap across the gulf to fair.
The wall betwixt is dark and deep. A home awaits us there. Yeah, we really thought we'd make it.
This is about as bad as it could be. It's Kira. She's mutating, heading straight for the reliquary drive. We won't be able to resist her song. She knows us too well.
You can hold out. I know you can.
Maximum void saturation. Seal some ruptures or get out of there.
Well, look at you, saving the Zaraman again.
We've lost too much time. Those idiotic Grineer are cracking the shield on the reliquary drive. The angels are heading there to feed.
I'll stop the Grineer, and Kira too.
You're really going to try, huh? Okay. Cavalero can show you how to use the old deployable defenses. You'll need them. Only in one of two ways. We die, or we change. Promise me, after we're gone, you'll take care of the Zaraman.
I'll do right by the Zaraman, just like you did. I promise.
Orkin only wanted ceremonial weapons on the Zaraman, but for something as important as the reliquary drive, they built in two little security guarantees. Auto-fabricating armaments and exodampers. Exodampers suppress enemy combat ability. We need to defend our exodampers and our reliquary with armaments. Got that? We use Argazine to build the armaments. I marked an Argazine drop on your radar. Think you can manage to find it? Hey, Yanta. How many of those big finger relics are out there, do you think?
Well, fewer than there used to be. So
So long as the originals are still safely sealed away, of course.
You're a natural. Now, I'm sure you want to go crazy building armaments all over, but you cannot do that. You need to use sockets. Go find the socket that appeals to you most. Your socket. The socket that was meant for you. And build something dangerous in it. Of this grubber. One more thing. Enemies coming through Aura Works are always helping themselves to our Argosine. So feel free to take it. They're cold, dead hands.
Thank you.
She's here. Kira! You have to stop her. You have to try.
Angel form now. She's pulled her essence back into the void. She's gonna have to follow her in there. The real Kira. You don't take her out here, she'll heal. Those orbs will redirect any damage you can do. Try throwing yourself through them.
The song has quieted. I am no longer reading Void Distortion. What have you found on the Zeremin?
Just ghosts. I think we all lost today. You're still you.
We changed. Oh, we drew power, but from a very different source. You have noticed it's not just the reliquary that can work miracles with the void, yes? I wonder, do you even know just how brightly you shine?
You say that, but this place, I can't forget what it's put me through. Everyone through.
So, remember, like we remember Kira. There was a place in this park where she used to love to sit. I think perhaps it would suit a memorial.